Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning, Dallas. Thank you so much for being here with my first guest on the Valda Beebe Show. Told you I'd find the best guest, and I have. I've got Mario Armstrong, who's returning. You guys told me you love him. He's the technology guy, and he's coming back with a holiday countdown. So get your paper, pencil, notebooks, whatever you got. Take notes. Mario, welcome back to the Valda Beebe Show.
Valda Beebe, it's always a pleasure to be on with you and the family of your listeners. I'm super excited. This is the holiday season. It's here, folks. 2020 has been a really, really crazy year. So it's good to have some celebration and some joy. And I'm your go-to if you need to break through the clutter to figure out what you should be getting people and shop early so you don't run into any problems with any shipping this year, because a lot of people are going to be shopping online.
That's right. That's the new way, the only way to shop. What do you have for us so that they can make this list and check it twice?
Well, for those of you that have been on the nice list, or people that are on the nice list, I'm wearing one of my favorites right now, right off the bat, Valda Beebe. It's the Samsung Galaxy Watch 3, the Titanium Edition smartwatch. Now, I love this smartwatch because it's super elegant. It's lightweight and durable. It's got a Mystic black matte finish, so it looks absolutely stunning in person. I'm getting tons of compliments on this. And I love the rotating bezel. You just move the watch face, and it rotates to all sorts of great health features like the on-demand blood oxygen tracking, the advanced running metrics, the sleep tracker, and the luxury and fashion-forward design of the Titanium Edition is really, really impressive. Starts at only $599. Has a holiday discount of $100 off for a limited time. So you can check it out at Samsung.com. I mean, I've been tracking my steps. I've been tracking my breaths. It reminds me when I get up and take a break if I've been sitting still too long. So, and I can even take calls and make calls from it. So really, really functional, but a beautiful looking watch to wear.
Wow, I love that, Mario. And I bet you look sharp with that on.
You know me. You know I like my style. I like my eyewear. I like my sneakers and my watches. Those are like my three go-to things.
All right, what else did you bring us?
Well, virtual reality is a big trend this year. A lot of people have been asking me, Mario, is this the year where I should get one of those VR headsets? And I'm like, yes, but not just any headset. Like, the one that really is hot this year is the Oculus Quest 2. It's the newest VR headset from Facebook. It's wireless, super fast, high resolution. I mean, when you're playing, it's got tons of games and apps for the whole family to get into. So much fun. I mean, we're talking exercise games, fun games, things where you can travel across the world to see other sites through National Geographic. You can attend virtual concerts through this. Just a lot of fun for the family. Starts at $299, and it's the most affordable at that price. And then
you
another
said
family gift idea. I'm sorry, go ahead.
No, I'm saying you said Nat Geo. I'm there. Go on.
Oh, you like that? Yeah, right? Because you know that they have high-quality programming. And so when you put on the headset, it's all wireless. All you have are these two controllers in your hands. But you can visit and walk around, see museums, go travel to distant places because you can't right now. So it's a really great way to still experience it. And you feel like you're in these spaces. It's not like you're watching a video. You feel like you're in these spaces. So really, really impressive and a great gift idea. And then the family, I also love Portal. Now, Portal is a device from Facebook, and you may have seen commercials about this, but it's like a picture frame, but you can do video calls right from this, hands-free, by the way. And what I love about this is that you can connect to your family and friends, especially during this time where many of you, you know, may have to connect virtually. And I love how the camera keeps you in frame no matter where you are, so as you move around the room during your video calls, it's like having your own videographer that follows you with it.
Ooh, I love that. I had seen that. That's kind of on my list there.
Yeah, no, that's a good one. It's really, really good, because most of the time when you do video calls from things, you have to sit still or be in one spot. You can't really move. You got to tell everybody to crowd around. You don't have to do that with this. Everybody can be wherever they are, and everybody can still be seen and be a part of it. So it's a more natural experience.
All right, then. Well, what about photo gifts? You got anything there?
Of course. You know I got you covered. I knew you were going to ask. And I know that you love to do personalized gifts because they're really thoughtful. So for that, I love the customizable gifts that you can get at minted.com. That's M-I-N-T-E-D.com. They work with thousands of independent artists so you can send high quality, unique gifts with fresh holiday designs. I mean, look at that. Like, the site really makes it easy to create cherished keepsakes that capture your favorite people, pets, and moments. This is their best-selling Modern Heart Snapshot. It's a frame that starts at just $38 framed. For that price, by the way, photo pillows are there, photo art. They got custom journals and custom notebooks and so much more. They're all custom made with luxe materials, so they feel great. They feel like people really spent quality time on the gift. Just go to minted.com to get started.
I love a good photo gift, Mario, but what about games?
Now, for the gamer, there's only one place to go, and it's GameStop. And it's not just gaming. Of course, they got everything gaming there, but they also have everything collectibles there, too. But what's super hot this year, a couple of things. The Nintendo Switch, it goes wherever you go. Now, this is a home console. It's a great home console that can transform into a portable on-the-go gaming system. And another hot gift is Mario Kart Live Home Circuit, where gamers can create a real-life Mario Kart Grand Prix course that comes to life through augmented reality. Look how cool that is. And it's the 35th anniversary of Super Mario Brothers, so tons of fun items from tree ornaments to collectibles. You can find these and so many other great gift ideas, including this Oculus Quest 2, at GameStop.com/gift hub.
Well, you seem like you're going to take Santa's job, Mario, because you had so many great ideas. I really like that. Thanks for inspiring my audience and getting them started. Because like I said, they keep saying they're already working on Christmas.
Yeah, well, you know, I can never replace the big man. I'm just on his payroll. So he looks out for me. I'm like his digital elf down here on the ground with everybody. So, and he wants me to let you all know, go to techgifts.tv. We have everything I talked about right there on the website, techgifts.tv. And if you need to get in touch with me for any questions, you can go to @MarioArmstrong on Instagram. You can send me a direct message. I post up a lot of content right there. So look for me @MarioArmstrong on IG.
Well, I'm over there all the time, you guys, so I'm going to send you a message so you'll know that I'm near Mario Armstrong. You guys
Fantastic.
Do the same thing. Thank you, Mario Armstrong. Come back Thank soon. You. I got you on my schedule.
Okay, good. Yeah, I'm looking forward to that. We still got a lot more to talk about, so thank you.
Thank you. Happy holiday.
Happy holidays to you, too. Take care.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is My Phone Pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.